Hi there, Optimal Salespeople. Today's tip is education is not the goal of the sales call. Yes, at the end of the call, I want them to know more about our product than they did when I walked in the door. But there's a difference between education and sales. In education, you know, we think about a classroom. We set people down and we give them information and we present it in an organized, logical manner, so that at the end they have more, the students have more knowledge than they did at the beginning. In sales, we're not there to educate them. We're there to find out whether or not they have a problem or pain that we can fix. Along the way, they will learn more about our product, they'll learn more about our service, and they'll learn it from the questions that we ask. And at the appropriate time, we'll give them the information that they need. They don't have to know everything about the product. They just have to know enough about the product to be able to make that decision. So don't go into the sales call with the idea that I'm there to educate them. Go in with the idea that I'm there to find out whether they have a problem or some pain that I can fix.